Don't put off tomorrow what you can do today, y'all.